There is a creature alive today who has survived dozens of years of breeding. With much change, with much stealth, and with much hunger, it lives to eat. A cunning eating machine. It will attack and devour anything. It is as if God created the devil and gave him paws.